Ye initials. You know what I'm saying? The trap was a location that we turned into
explain
a sound.
That shit.
You see what I'm saying?
When
I got down 9-10, big bro, where you at the trap?
Because they really took shit, because down in Houston, we really wasn't talking about the trap, even though we were living a trap life.
Right, but the trap was a location. The trap was unknown.
Until the music came out.
Yeah, we was just, we were just calling it, we in the hood.
Before the music came out, no bullshit, before trap was trap, that's all my brother was saying, nigga, we in the trap, nigga.
Yeah.
Like in Memphis, that's what we call where we was trapping it. In the South, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I believe not in Houston, but it was, that shit was before. When Crunk was the biggest shit on earth, nigga, like where you at,
hey,
nigga?
Before Bling Bling went worldwide, them boys been saying Bling Bling. Yeah. Before we were saying before Get Throwed, our culture went worldwide, we had been using that culture.
And that trap is definitely a culture, you know what I'm saying?
That
started, man, heavily in Memphis, Mississippi, Arkansas, Georgia, Louisiana. Yeah. Like it just was a wave. Like soon as young niggas get to saying certain shit, you know what I mean? It's like this is a location. And see, I'm posted up in Claiborne Homes making beats. Like niggas would come to Claiborne Homes just to watch me make beats. These the projects. These the last projects in South Memphis.
Just to watch you make.
You know what I'm saying? I'm in there making beats. Everything else going on. What's going on?
Yeah.
You see what I'm saying? All my OGs were like, "Hey, nigga, keep him away from that shit, bro. You don't need to be." You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I'm over here. You know what I mean? Trying to get into what, but okay, they keeping me over here with the equipment and shit. I'm making beats.
Now, what you think the like Houston influence is on the music culture?
Ghetto Boys.
Yeah, that's what you think about when you think.
That's
about
what I think about Houston. I think about Scarface. I think about the pioneers of the city. I think about the ones who paved the way.
Yeah.
If niggas ain't shouting out the ones who actually paved the way, that's what niggas. You know what I'm saying? You think okay? Some people might think Zero started you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Or Megan Thee Stallion started, like, you know what I'm saying? But it's so many pioneers that paved the way. Pimp C, UGK, you know what I'm saying? Lil Flip, Chameleonaire, you know what I'm saying? Any people who put
Lil Flip did a lot for Houston when he left and went around the country. He did a lot for Houston.
Absolutely. You put wins on the table for the city, man. At the end of the day, we ain't talking about no differences these guys got with all that other, man. That, how I look at it, I wrote the unification process for Memphis through Welcome to My City.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Volume 1, Volume 2, Volume 3. I motivate heavily for everybody to get along with each other. Uh-huh. And when I'm around, ain't none of that bullshit go down.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And it's unfortunate how hard we on each other when we should be coming together. And you know what I'm saying, piping up in a different form and fashion.
Now that's
more difficult than that when you got bodies.